Welcome to WLIN Morning Announcements. It's Ethan.
And Sharif, your morning announcers. Today is Thursday, December 8th. Today will be cloudy with a high of 50 degrees.
That's actually pretty high. Please rise for your Pledge of Allegiance. This is WLIN News, and here is your daily school information. Today is cycle day one.
Let's start today with some positive news. Great job yesterday with behavior during the presentator Mike Borderdict. Way to represent Red Lion.
Sharif, I think it was 2 days ago, sir. You know, because like yesterday we had...
Okay. Just continue.
Home basketball games do not open for attendance until 3:40. Students cannot stay in the school until the game starts.
We have important information about lockers and locks. Starting on Monday, students who have lockers zip-tied again for not having their locks on their locker will have to serve lunch attention, even if your lock is inside your locker. If the lock was brought home, the locker will be reopened once the lock is returned and shown to administration. If you have lost the lock, the locker will be open once a new lock has been purchased from the main office for $5. The lock...
That's a lot of reading.
The lock is school property and your responsibility for the entire year. They must remain locked on your locker at all times administration will be checking lockers and zip tying any locker without a lock for the remainder of the year.
This week is the Four Diamonds Donor Drive registration push week. Minithon committee members will be around during ROAR Tuesday to Friday to assist in registering students and staff on Donor Drive. Top schools with the most students and staff registered will earn credits to their Minithon account. Speaking of the junior high won yesterday out of 161 Minithon members. Wait, 161 Minithon clubs in school. Sorry. So our Minithon club won $250. Way to go, junior high. Woo!
Students who applied to York County of School Technology will be going on a field trip on December 15th. Permission slips must be returned to the counseling office by December 12th.
Mr. McCullo and Mr. Wait.
Mr. McCullo. It's McCullo. Continue.
Mr. McCullo and Ms. Langford are starting an Envirothon club. The first meeting will be on Tuesday, December 20th. Talk to a teacher about how to apply, or scan the QR code above our heads.
Everyone is invited to attend our junior high band, chorus, and orchestra concert on Saturday, December 10th at 2 p.m. at the senior high.
Good morning, Redline Area Junior High School. This is Chris Williams with a few words of wisdom. What's the craziest dream you've ever had? Have you ever dreamed of walking on Mars?
What about
That's very cool. What about inventing a powered suit of armor, like Iron Man? How about living in an underwater city? These dreams sound pretty ridiculous, right? But let's think about it. Many of the things we take for granted today sounded ridiculous before their time. Electricity, for example, and holograms. Now listen to these words from Spanish educator and philosopher Miguel Unamuno. Only he who attempts the absurd is capable of achieving the impossible. Today, keep those dreams alive. Remember, what seems impossible today may be ordinary tomorrow. With something to think about, this is Chris Williams. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.
But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down.